What are you doing? Don't move. Show me your face.
With pleasure.
What are you doing?
I don't have to answer that.
I'm afraid you do.
Are you gonna shoot me? One-on-one, you don't stand a chance.
How about two-on-one? Ditch the gun and answer the man's question. What are you sniffing around for?
The Frontier Project.
You okay?
It's just a scratch. It's been a long time. I'm glad to see you again. Have Rick check this out. He might find something useful.
His name is Joe. He works for Nevik. The data on the PDA is encrypted, but it's so rudimentary. Hell, it's practically screaming, "Hey, take a look!"
What kind of data is in there?
Hold on. Ha! I got it! Bingo!
Huh? Got what?
The Frontier Project is what?
Great! What's it say?
Well, it says here that the Frontier Project is an attempt to heat the planet and drive away the acrid that have been plaguing the humans.
Sounds good to me.
The thermal energy for the project is being concentrated in the volcano dome. And here's a list of the researchers. Oh.
What?
Head researcher, Yuri Solotov.
Where is this volcano dome?
It's not close. You're gonna have to cross the canyons.
Let's head to the canyons, then. If we can infiltrate the volcano dome, we should be able to learn a little more about this project of theirs.
Yeah.
Right.
Let's go. see the end.
PDA.
side.
Thank you.
ready.
Thank you.
engaging CDA. Ready?
Freeing me? What's the meaning of this?
A deal. If you agree to guide us to the Volcano Dome, then we agree to free you, so long as you stay within the trailer.
You want to know the route to the Volcano Dome?
Yeah, the quickest one. You know it, right?
You got a deal.
Luca, show our new friend to the cabin.
Wayne?
I have to talk to Basil. Go on ahead.
All right. See you later.
I have a question.
That's...
a present from my father.
Who was your father?
Gale Holden.
Gale saved me after I came under Acrid attack.
And that's when you received the Harmonizer?
Yes. It was developed at the same time as the Frontier Project. Gale didn't trust Nevek, so he performed the operation behind their backs. We never figured out exactly what caused him to lose faith, but my husband and I both trusted Gale and agreed to the operation. In the end, my husband died along with Gale because of Solotov's backstabbing.
Are you positive he betrayed you?
Yes. Solotov was the only one that knew the location of the Frontier Project facility. I'm sure Gale mentioned that, too.
I wonder, was the information about Ivan Solotov just another Nevek lie?
Why do you think that?
Just a hunch.
It looks like we need to do a little more investigation into this. Your Harmonizer. It feels like the key to something important, but...
but...
well, it was frozen without thermal energy for 30 years. That had a terrible effect on its operating ability.
I'm so sorry to interrupt your pleasant chat.
Joe found us a route. Whenever you're ready, we can head out.
Come in, please.
Hold on. What was that about 30 years?
Gale's death. It's been 30 years. I first came to this world 10 years before that.
What? What are you talking about?
The power to delay the aging process.
I was buried under a mountain of ice for 30 years before Yuri found me.
It's time for us to go our separate ways.
Basil. Thank you.
Come on.
CDA.
Ready.